We're back. My name is Mascara Tanager, and we are playing some of The Last of Us. Move my microphone just a little bit there. There we go. Okay. When we last left off, shenanigans. As in really, really bad shenanigans. As in Scarlett had a lot of feels, and Scarlett doesn't like to deal with feels when she's recording, because those are, you know, full of feels and stuff. Yep, we ain't going that way, looks like.
The river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's.
Just don't fall in the river like you did before. That would be bad.
What happened between you two?
Stuff.
And Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
He's had a bit of a distance.
Something.
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw the other.
And that's why he joined the Firefly.
Yep. And why I became a bandit.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it?
Wow, so nice.
I believe his last words to me were, "I don't ever want to see your
goddamn face again." Jeez. Well then.
Can I help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
We don't really have much choice. We kinda gotta go.
We'll get there.
Let's just keep going.
We'll do it. Bluebells! Very low texture blue wrap. Bluebells? Bluebells are all over Oregon. They're just everywhere. They're pretty, but they're everywhere.
Whoa, what's that?
Hey, look, a thing.
There's a hydroelectric power plant.
He's like, a what?
A hydro who?
A what?
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
How does it do that?
Magic?
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it
does it. It does it.
How are we getting across?
Give me that shiv! Well, break that shiv is what I should say. Ain't nobody need that shiv! Take the arrows! I can't, but take them anyway! Pliss? Gosh darn it, Nappa. I think I'll make another one of these, I guess. And another one of these sounds like a good plan. Cool. Now I can at least take some of it. Though I can't take all of it. Because I guess I can't have nice things. Doom, doom, doom. Whee! This looks like a very, very safe little bridge to walk across. Looks like there was a bridge at one point here, but not anymore. I could probably spin that faster, shouldn't I?
Get the other one up, we'll make it across.
Yep. Guess that means I get to go do some swimming! Let's see here, wooden pallet. The real savior of The Last of Us. The wooden... Where is it? Pallet! It's somewhere down here. Pallet. I know there's a wooden pallet down here somewhere. Get up, get up. Oh, I got so much air, Boo! Boo? He is Boo now. Okay. Pallet. 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 I see the pallet. I can't remember how to get the pallet out. Okay. And third time's charm. Gotta go down. No, 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 don't go up. Don't go up. Don't go up. Go down. Balls. I might as well go up to get more air anyway. Swimming mechanics, folks. You know, from behind at the moment, he kind of looks like Nathan Drake. You know, grizzled white man with short brown hair. No, he doesn't, because the second you see him from the front, you're like, they look nothing alike, but from behind, they do look kind of similar. I found a wooden pallet.
All right, Ellie, I need you to...
I know. Step on the
fucking pallet. See, even Ellie is tired of this pallet bullcrud. Now let's just not drop her into the dam. That's a bad idea. You step on the fucking pallet. Seriously, why has he not taught her how to swim? I keep saying it, but it bears repeating. They've had the time at this point. Okay, you go do that. I'm gonna go this way. I wonder if I could slip off that way.
Give it a spin.
Part of me kind of wants to see if that's possible, and the other part's like, I don't want to have to redo what I just did over again, because that's 5 minutes of wasted time. Okay, let's go.
Be careful.
Oh, I can't run across it. Darn it. No running for the Scarlets. Okay, let's go. Yeah. Yeah. Ellie is so cute. Like, teamwork! You could have gone right by here like a scrub, if you're a jerk face, but... Oh, there used to be people here. They're gone now. Tabor! Ooh.
That's too small of a grave.
That is...
I forgot to leave that stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it?
Ellie.
What? I want to talk about it.
No.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen, and we move on.
It's just...
That's enough.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Let's get to Tommy's.
Joel doesn't like to talk about his feelings, guys. What else is new? Joel is not a feels kind of dude. He's a, let's bottle it up inside until everything explodes out my butt. That's the kind of dude that Joel is. Gotta get to Tommy's. Wait a minute. How does he know where Tommy is anyway if Tommy is the last thing...
I know, I am too.
Well, find food! I'm totally shooting it.
Place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Okay. Again, what was I saying? Something about Tommy? Tommy? Right. If the last words that Tommy said to him were, I never want to see your fucking face again, then how does he know where Tommy is?
Should we head in?
Ain't no way around.
Probably.
Gonna have to cut through the plant.
Let's go steal stuff! Steal stuff, steal stuff, this is steal stuff. Steal stuff, steal stuff, this is steal it! Steal it all it belongs to me. Ooh, what's that? I don't think I got this last time I played this game. Is that a scope pistol? Wow. Put the scope on something useful. El Diablo! More shivs. Aw. Can't make anything there, okay. Let's go through the totally not occupied dam. Totally not occupied. Hi!
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Hi.
Ellie? Do as the lady says.
Look over at the side, guys. We saw him earlier in this game.
You're lost.
We didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him.
I know him. He is my brother!
He's my goddamn brother.
Goddamn brother? Tommy!
Holy shit.
The first thing he does is he gives him a hug.
Goddamn.
Aww.
Let me look at you.
It's my goddamn brother.
I'm fucking old.
Easy. Won't happen to you, too.
Wonder how much difference there is between them.
Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
She's also his girlfriend.
Ma'am.
Slash wife.
Thanks for
person.
Not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
Look on Joel's face.
We all got wrangled up at some point.
Ellie, right? Yeah. What brings you through here? That's kind of a long story.
It's a very, very long story. Let's leave a lot of the parts out. Like the dead children.
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
Yay, they like us. Yay. Okay, what's Jules?
They're friendlies.
We've been dealing with raids.
Okay, she's talking, and I don't want to talk over her, but,
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
Aha!
I had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joel.
Horses! Auntie horses!
No way. You guys have horses.
Horsey!
A whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Horsey!
Can I? Yeah, of course.
He likes when you cut his ears.
Oh, horsey!
I actually have.
I still haven't played the DLC.
Ridden a horse.
He has happened?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone. He gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
She is so nice to this girl she just met.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat.
Cool. Oh, is he putting a horse on the shoe? Horse on the shoe. A shoe on the horse. They took away my ability to run again.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here?
I wanted to run.
Were you supposed to head back?
I'm not allowed.
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
No, you know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
It's just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
Do they have, like, a home elsewhere? They have a home in Jackson? Yeah. This is my people. This is my place. All that green? You see all that green? That's my Oregon! / like, western Idaho. That's probably Oregon, though. It's around Oregon, that's Jackson County, right? There's a Jackson County in Oregon! Or was it Jefferson County? Or was it both? Can't remember.
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
Uh-oh.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You wanna come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. It's included.
Joel? Come on, Ellie.
He's gonna be stuck here with him anyway.
I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
See, okay, now I remember what I wanted to say.
Sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back on.
Hey, look, chest high walls.
We've been here just a week, and it feels like forever.
See? I don't think I'm gonna get a chance to talk about this because they keep giving me dialogue. But what was Joel's plan here? His plan was to just drop off Ellie and then what? Hike it back across the continental United States to get back to Georgia for the rest of those guns? What was his plan? Was he gonna just stay here? I don't know. Okay.
I got something for you.
What you got?
Last year I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it.
Most of. He's got a picture. Yeah. It's a picture of him and Sarah.
It's faded, but it still looks pretty good.
She would have been like 34?
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I've said I'm good.
Okay.
Sarah would have been 34 in this game if she'd lived.
I need to talk to you. Privately.
It's like, yeah. It's important. Okay. It's about Ellie. She's kind of special.
Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on.
It's about the girl who's with me. She's kind of immune to the infection. She also has an active cordyceps. Well, not an active. A dormant cordyceps inside of her. Yeah! Something you should probably know. I'm gonna go over here and steal your stuff. Is that okay? It's not saying no. Is that bullets? Yep, and it's bullets I can actually have. Well, what do you know? Okay. Okay, I'm done stealing all your stuff. Oh, hey, look, more chest high walls. Wonder what we're gonna use those for.
I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town.
They took away my ability to run. Again.
It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. You got crops and livestock.
Cool.
Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
What do you do for protection?
Soon they'll have electricity.
Don't take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence when the plant's up.
Yeah, you still gotta deal with infected though, right?
Who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
Well, about that. I got a girl named Ellie over here. Hey, puppy! Oh my god, puppy!
Not much of a garden dog.
Did you puppy? Boy. Puppy, puppy.
Good to have her around.
Puppy, puppy. Is it puppy? Alright, I like puppies. I really like puppies. The puppies. The puppy, puppy. Puppy.
These two geniuses are gonna puppy. Bring this plant back to life.
Cool.
We think we got it this time.
Think being the operative word.
You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure.
I'll bet you $1 million everything's gonna go to hell in a handbasket pretty soon. No smoke bombs last 10 seconds. I don't think I've ever actually used a smoke bomb. Not in any of my playthroughs of this game.
Let's see what we get.
Okay. Can I upgrade the bow? Gonna definitely need that soon. No, I cannot! Shotgun? Nope. El Diablo. shot the revolver one up. Why not? Do-do-do-do-do! Bum-bum-bum-ba-dum! I like singing with the, with that thing. With the little do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Then again, I just like to dance, so... They took away my ability to run again! Damn it, game! Pad, now you're late like this? They're eventually going to need to replace those turbines. Really? They're eventually going to need to replace those.
Right. That's good. Tommy's here. You good to go?
Jimmy, one, second. Okay, good to go.
Ready?
Go ahead. Hit it. Here we go.
Everything's gonna explode. Oh, hey, look! It's American flag! Seen better days.
God damn. We did it, boys!
Yay! Oh, it took away my ability to run again! Stop it, game! They gave it back to me for all of a second.
Looks like you're out $2 million.
Huh?
Alright, Joel.
Why is he out $2 million? What, do you say like $2 million that we're not going to be able to get a power plant working again? I want to know what this bet was.
It's quite the crew you got here.
So I need to talk to you.
Man. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance.
You talk to you, bro. Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
Just slightly.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
She's immune to the cordyceps. What do you think?
I know I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men, and nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither, but I can show you.
All right. I'll bite.
Don't bite. That's bad.
I'll bring her here.
I was supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are.
Which is what we need.
I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy.
Jesus, boy.
Maria, get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got family.
Joel!
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
He says that now.
Repay me, huh?
Repay you.
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me.
It wasn't worth it.
Ooh!
I bring you the cure from mankind, and you want to play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack.
That's not good. Ooh, can I have that sniper rifle, please?
Yeah.
You still remember how to kill, right? How many people have I murdered in this Let's Play?
Stop them! Don't let them into the building!
Get Rex.
That asshole!
No! Stand down, Missy! I need another gun. Let's go for this one. No! So I got one over here. Oh. Okay. Dude, you are in my way. No! On your knees, brother! I need the rifle for that. I need the rifle for this. Haven't used it yet, but still need it.
Right here.
Okay. Oh, balls. Ow! Ow! Go undercover! Good to know. No! Down, Bessie! Okay, let's get out of here. Gotta go! Gotta save people! Uh-oh. Well, I'm gonna just stay here, okay? I like this spot. Ow! I don't like this spot! I do not like this spot no more.
Tommy, cover me.
Hurry up!
I am okay! I need to heal myself because I got shot! I'm not a gun person, okay? No! I'm gonna punch you out, Brett! No! Get over here! Boom! Ow! Let's move on! Ain't got time for that! Oh, hi, item! How many gunshots can this guy take? I wonder. And the answer is 3. Get him! Nope! I'm gonna punch you out, Brett! Ow! Jerk face! I'm gonna keep some health here. Why am I the only person attacking these? There we go. I was gonna say, wasn't that. There we go. No. No! Down, Bessie! You got this, bro. I'm gonna take that. I know!
Get out of there!
No, we're trapped.
We're gonna come to you. Just stay.
They're here! Ellie, hide!
Maria!
Uh oh. That's not good. Okay. Gonna be super. No! No! He is not dead! He just took a sniper rifle bullet to the face. Excuse you. Wrecked. I told you guys I was good with a sniper rifle. No. Well, apparently I'm not as good as I thought it was. Never mind. maybe I am. Don't worry about it, bro.
Over here!
Nobody's here. Okay, we've got this dude down here. Ow! You bastard! Okay. I need to heal! I kind of need my health. Again. I don't like it when it forces me to use the gosh darn guns. Okay, that's not a good idea. I have 2 bullets left. Gotta. Right! Pow! Right in the kisser! Uh oh. That's gonna hurt. Yeah, I was like, that's gonna hurt. Run! You're in my way, bro! Bro! You was in my way, bruh. Thank you. Okay. Do 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 do. Okay. Wait up! No! I'm out of bullets on that one. Might as well swap it out. Anybody down there? Nope. Dude, wrong person to fuck with. I love yelling in this game. It makes me happy. Okay. Oh, he's dead. Oh, he's dead. Let's make sure that all of our friends are okay. My arms are covered in bandages!
We gotta get to the girls! Right behind you.
My arms are covered in bandages!
Joe, do your thing.
Will do, little brother! Hello! I see you down there. Get fucked in the butt. Okay. Ooh, a gun. I'm gonna take that. Hi. Just hi, hi, hello. Hello? Hi, hi, hello? Hi, 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 hi. Let's see here. Can I, it's right about... I'm not gonna be able to hit that guy. No, that's one of my dudes. That was the most useful thing I have ever done.
Maria?
I'm alright. The kid's with me.
Yay!
That was too damn close.
Just slightly. Oh, anything in here I can steal? No!
You okay?
Don't give me a cutscene!
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh man, they were coming in from every direction, then Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Oh my god, Ellie!
Hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Uh-oh. She's gonna be so angry!
You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about?
It's about you.
Does that have anything to do with me?
Yep.
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
No, talk about it later.
Later.
He's like, you're leaving me, aren't you?
Right.
Ellie feels betrayed now.
Mark, fuck up and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
She doesn't like me anymore.
There we go.
She doesn't like me anymore. Hi.
If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
And she will end you. I would not mess with Maria. She looks like she could take a man out.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Are you sure about that?
Good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
She's gonna be pissed.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joe!
What is
it? Got some problems!
She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
How did she manage to do that so silently, without getting stopped or caught, and so quickly? Uh-oh. Horse tutorial! Let's do it!
Yeah.
I got a horse! I'm on a horse, mother chicka, I'm on a horse! Horse. I'm gonna call my horsey... Josephine! The horse's name is Josephine. Josephine the horse.
She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her, don't worry.
Josephine the horse. Josephine the horse.
She usually pull these stunts?
Not really.
Nothing like this. What's going on?
How could you not know? It's kind of obvious she's angry at you because you're leaving her and she knows it. She's not dumb. She knows what the plan was. I mean, in the words of Tess, you get this girl to Tommy. She knows that it's the end of the line. Not the end of the game, though. We still got a couple ways to go.
Down this way.
Nope. Whoop! Didn't even have to stop the gallop. Yes, she went this way. Just come on, bro. I know which way she went. I'm better at tracking than you are, aka I've played this game before. Horsey.
There. More tracks.
That was a very weird twisting animation just then. He looks like he twisted a little bit too far to be natural, especially when he's currently galloping on a horse. I zigged when I should have zagged.
Whoa. Goddamn many.
Any more than one is too goddamn many, okay?
Go around, I'll cover you.
I don't wanna. I wanna stay right here. Whoa! Is this a magnum? I think this gun's a magnum. What's up, bro? Show yourself, I dare you. I dare you, bro. I know you're there. Unless he's moved. No! I like this gun, it makes me happy. Okay. I'm gonna go this way. You be good, little brother! I've got a little brother. He's a dork. And wrecked! Ellie, if you get any of us killed, honey buns. Come here. Boom! What? Oh, that's how I go into sniper mode. Okay, then. Anything more? I'll let Tommy take care of those guys. He'll be fine. Ow! Jerk. Show yourself. I know you're there. Ow! This is why I don't- Oh my god! Don't scare me like that, Tommy! What the fuck? God damn it, Tommy! It scared the hell out of me! Hey, you get away from my brother. That's my bro. That's my bro, Seth. You hear me? Yahaz? Yahaz is what I'm saying? Stop! Ow! What the hell? No, you get back here. I ain't done with you yet. Hey! No! No! Get wrecked! And he's dead. Did I kill him all? Nope! Still got one left! No! Get! Wrecked. So, I've seen better days. Definitely seen better days. Let's go for a maximum health. Seems like a good idea at the moment. Even though pretty soon we're not gonna be doing this. What you talking about? Who you calling a coward, bruh? Who you calling a coward, bruh? Who's a coward? I ain't no coward! Get wrecked. Okay. Do I have any ammunition? No. Oh, right. We should go back to the horses. Horsey! Gotta go get them horses. Horse, 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 horse. Horse, 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 horse.
Back to the horses.
Horse, horse. Horsey! Come here. Well, at least they come when called. Also, Joel vanished there for a second. Okay. Gotta go find Ellie! Gotta go find Ellie! Whee! I'm gonna hit a wall. I just hit a wall. There we go. Ellie! How did she get past these guys?! Oh, that's what I wanna know! She just managed to just get past these guys.
This way.
No problem.
So they didn't get to her.
Like, oh wait, there's bandits behind me? What are you talking about, Joel? I didn't see anybody when I was on my way here. So this is trying to teach you how to use the horse later on. Eddie! Okay, one, how did she know this was here? and two...
Look, by the ranch!
What?
Horsey! Horse. She's gotta be there!
Horsey! You are in my way, little brother. Whoop. Hopefully there's no infected. And it's probably a bad thing, we don't want infected. Infected is bad. It's le bad. Totes bad. Very, very bad.
Be careful.
Ellie!
Ellie?
What you doing here, bruh? Ellie! Move your-
Ellie!
This place is actually-
I'm up here!
Jesus Christ.
This place is super clean! Like, for a place that's, you know, been 20 years empty, apparently. It's got all the stuff around. Very sparse furniture. which I guess is understandable. Sorry, I'm looting right now, little brother. Oh, right, I'm 5 minutes over time. That's gonna be it for The Last of Us, guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Hatcher, and I will see you all in the next video.